will go. Get away! Get away!
Those people are... monsters!
Forgive us for surprising you. Let us introduce ourselves first. My name is Hydra.
I am Minos. Now that I see you up close, humans are very weak-looking organisms.
My name is Nestor. I don't think it's necessary to remember it, but I'm pleased to make your acquaintance.
And I am Uma.
You must be Adol. We have no intention of harming you.
Really?
I'm not sure, but I guess we should hear what they have to say.
So, who are you guys?
Selection and Slavery. It's known as the Necromorphs, and as I said before, it's how the Great Tree produces evolution. We are the beings who watch over their process. We are known as the Protectors of Evolution.
Protectors of Evolution? Earlier you said, the evolution of the world by the Great Tree of Beginnings has begun. What does that mean?
It's very simple. The Lacrimosa has visited this world many times in the past. The world you humans rule is no exception.
Could it be?
Just as you thought, you are the same as the Eternians. Humans have been selected to follow the screening process of evolution.
Are we all gonna die?
Yes. I am very sorry, but the Lacrimosa will trigger a disaster, which varies depending on the era. The phenomenon which is happening right in front of you, the resurgence of the ancient world, is the Lacrimosa of this era.
The effects are limited to the island for now, but it will spread throughout the entire world. This is something that was decided in ancient times.
He's right! We're not going to be screened without knowing anything about it!
Your reactions are understandable. I would like to take pity on you, but there's nothing we can do.
Over the expanse of all existence, no species has lasted forever. In order to maintain the world, it's necessary to update the species.
In other words, the Lacrimosa is the natural law of the world. All organisms have to accept its judgment.
Huh? What's wrong?
Those people all have the same symbol as Sister Donna and Brother Adol.
Yes, they do. What does it mean?
Donna? No, I...
Looks like you've remembered something. When an Lacrimosa arrives, one individual is selected from a species that is going extinct. That person will oversee the extinction of their own species. And ensure that the cycle of selection
are the protector of evolution that was chosen in the Eternian era, Donna. Normally, you would be on our side.
The symbol that appears on your arm is proof of being the protector at all. That's why we're here to greet you.
Why was Adol selected to be?
From the species going extinct, the one with the brightest soul is chosen to be the protector. And since you have been selected, you must obey the law. You should stop resisting and join us quickly.
We're not going to accept that!
How pitiful.
Well, it's all so sudden. They're just surprised. Please excuse us for today.
We will appear again soon. Be prepared then, Adol.